Another movement dealt a blow here. Another lawsuit claiming that the president was not born in America tossed out of court. Alex Witt getting us up to speed.
Okay, here's how it played out, Dylan. In Georgia, a federal judge called the latest so-called birther case frivolous and said it presented no credible evidence. In this suit, Army Dr. Connie Rhodes hoped to prevent being sent to Iraq by questioning President Obama's eligibility to be commander-in-chief. Now, she claimed it made her deployment order unconstitutional. Lawyer and de facto leader of the birther movement, Orly Tates, represented the Army doctor. Tates has filed several unsuccessful lawsuits around the country challenging Obama's qualifications. And this time, the judge threatened her with sanctions if she shows up in his courtroom again. Right, that's how it stands.
Thank you very much, Alex. And with us now, attorney Orly Tates, live from California. Ms. Tates, what's your plan from here?
Well, you know, I wish for once you people would give truthful information.
Which people
to
are you referring
to?
Which are you referring to me when you say that, or which people are you referring to when you say you people? Since I'm the only person here, if you want to debate information, well, I want you to talk to me. So tell me what I've said that was wrong.
Okay, you have the only thing that you stated that one case was dismissed. You didn't tell your listeners that Judge David O. Carter in California stated this is a valid case. It is going to trial on the merits. The date for trial is set for January the 26th, and it's in Central District of California, Santa Ana Division, Judge David
Understood.
O. Carter, 411 West 4th Street. We have a hearing on October the 5th, we have pre-trial January 11th, and we have trial January 26th,
right,
where Barack Hussein Obama will need to show up in court and show all of his information proving to my clients, 48 plaintiffs,
right,
high-ranked members
Understood.
Of U.S. military, and 10 state representatives and Ambassador
yeah.
Keys, by what right is he sitting in the White
Understood.
House?
Understood. So
this
Orly,
is a
Orly,
major
hang on,
victory.
Orly,
it never happened.
Orly, this is
and
not a monologue,
not
Orly. This is not a monologue. Now, I will let
okay.
you answer, but you will let me ask you questions or you will not come on this show, okay?
Okay.
All right. So here we go.
That's a real threat.
Now, this is a new plan. I talk and then you talk. You don't just come on TV and talk. And I won't do it either. Now, the first judge said you are basically wasting people's time. Why do you think it is that the one judge to the case that you're pushing forward with, which I think is quite interesting, what do you think that the judge that's dismissing you is dismissing you for, and why do you think the other judge is indulging the prosecution, or I shouldn't even use the word indulging because that implies a bias for me, but is allowing you to proceed with that prosecution? What's the difference in the judges?
Because the judge in California, David O. Carter, is a former Marine. He really believes in the Constitution. And the judge
so
in
hold on,
Georgia...
So let's stop there, though. So what is it in the Constitution that you cite that you believe allows you to continue to file lawsuits prosecuting the president of the United States for not having been born here when this has been reviewed and reviewed and reviewed and reviewed and reviewed and reviewed and all the evidence continues to show that he was born here? In other words, at what point do you think to yourself, hang on, I'm either acting as a political operative or I'm quite simply just wasting my time? Even if you believe it, maybe you could go to the beach or do something else. In other words, there's a point where either you're just acting out of political interest or you're wasting your days.
I mean, how can you lie to your viewers like this?
Well, so where's my lie? No, let's stop.
Yeah, okay.
Where's
sure.
my lie?
Okay. Nobody in this country, not one single person, has ever seen a hospital birth certificate that would show the name of the hospital, name of attending physician, any signatures. Nobody. You have not seen
this. See, now, the thing is, the genius thing about people like you is that you like to accuse others of being liars as a way to cut a boulevard so that you can just blather on a bunch of lies. Now, Orly, I appreciate
you
attempting the conversation. I think that I admire your passion, and I'm hopeful that after you're done with the birthers, that maybe you can direct it towards helping us restore free and fair competition for everybody in America and not just play political spitball fighting. Orly, thank you so much. We'll be back here with the takeaway right after this.